combine the advantages of rockets and cannons. He would launch a small rocket from the cannon. Seventeen miles up, the rocket would ignite the first of its two stages. Further up, the second stage would accelerate to orbital altitude and orbital velocity, 18,000 miles per hour. But to do this, Bull needed the cannon to shoot the rocket out at speeds he'd never achieved. The key was to design a new propellant which maintained maximum pressure longer.